If 12 men and 10 women can complete a job in 15 days, how many days will it take for 30 men and 25 women to complete the same job? Now, 99% of the people will give answer D, cannot be determined from the information given. But if you notice here, 10 times 2.5 is 25 women. Huh? And 12 men times 2.5 is 30 men. So, the people have been multiplied by 2.5. The days will be divided by 2.5 to get the answer. So, 150 over 25, that is 6. That's our answer, choice C.